Je dis toujours la vérité. Pas toute. Parce que toute la dire, on n'y arrive pas. La dire toute, c'est impossible matériellement. Sans les mots qui y manquent. C'est même par cet impossible que la vérité touche au réel.
Ici, on est à la télé.
It was simply made as a documentary supposed to present Lacanian theory to a white public, I think for the second channel of the French state TV.
J'y suppose. Analyste.
L'inconscient, quel drôle de mot.
Oui, je suis d'accord. Hein?
What I appreciate is this inversion, reversal of the role between public image and private. It's that this total denigration, disappearance of this warm human person, this for me is the idea of ideology. The central idea of ideology for me is not these ideas determining you are a Christian, you are a Marxist or whatever, today liberal, I don't know. But the idea is precisely that ideological propositions do not determine us totally. We cannot be reduced to our public image. There is a warm human being behind. I think this is ideology at its purest. The most horrible anti-ideological act for me, and really horrible, terrifying, is to fully identify with the ideological image. The ultimate act is what we think is our true self. That there is the true acting, and that usually our truth, to that to which we are really committed existentially, is in our acts more than in what is supposed to be behind the act. So again, my point is that I like philosophy as an anonymous job, not this kind of, look, the way he moves now and so on, these gestures. I find this ridiculous. He emphasizes, one cannot say the all the truth. It's impossible materially. This ridiculous emphasis. I think it's a pure fake, an empty gesture, as if he makes a deep point there. He does not.
Von Uxküll.
I read Lacan in a very classical way. What interests me are his proposition, the underlying logic, not his style. His style is a total fake, I think. I try to forget it, I try to repress it. Maybe it works as a strategy, as a certain point, why not? First you have to seduce people with obscure statements, but I hate this kind of approach. I'm a total enlightenment person. I believe in clear statements and so on. And I'm for Lacan because, again, I think, to make it very clear, that it's not that Lacan is just bluffing, in the sense that there is nothing behind this obscurity. The whole point of my work is that you can translate Lacan into clear terms. Well, I just have enough of this.